there is no better residency program and no better chief than Dr. Bailey.
Then why did you leave?
My husband left me, and then I had a nervous breakdown, not in that order, and then there was a pandemic, so I just needed a change.
Okay, did Dr. Bailey try to dissuade you from this decision?